Now Giroux flips the puck out.
Wilson, sorry, Kenny. Wilson takes a run at Giroux. And now is that Hagg that jumped in there on Wilson?
Yeah, it was Hagg. They dropped the gloves. On Wilson and Flyers defenseman Robert Hagg.
The hit Wilson put on Giroux. From my vantage point, it didn't look like it was much body on body. It was more maybe a leg whip by Wilson on Giroux, and then Hagg came right to the aid of his teammate. Yeah, Giroux saw him coming and rightfully so, bailed out of it, and then Hagg got right in there. Got a couple of shots in early. And then Wilson got that right arm free and got a couple of pops in himself.
Yeah, give some credit to Robert Hagg. This is not something that I think he's accustomed to really doing. He stuck up for a teammate and did a really good job. I can tell you that that stuff goes a long way on the bench when your teammate stands up for you like that.
Here's Giroux again. Watch Wilson come into the picture here from the goal line. Giroux sees him, and then at the last second, yeah, almost a leg whip action. You see Hagg turn around at the blue line and come back and say he saw exactly what took place. Boy, for a game that